rough trip. Used to be to go straight up Clavering Boulevard, but now it's not so easy. Half the city's dead of the plague. The other half's fighting over what's left. City Watch still holds the bigger streets, and they've set up those wall of light checkpoints. A man walks through one of those, and he ends up burned to a crisp. Everything not controlled by the City Watch is gang territory. And there are the real odd birds living on the fringes, like that Granny Rags. They say she's nuts. I don't know which is worse. Just take your pick.
Alrighty, now, this real mission of Dishonored after breaking out of the prison. I'm planning on hard difficulty and attempting no kills and no detections.
Canal's got enough shit in it as it is.
Hey,
what is it?
I think that last one was moving.
I have to say, I really like that ability to grab people right from the right from the knockout.
One, two, three.
Good. Keep them coming.
I might get that real. Might be able to guess, it's been quite a while. I don't really remember where anything is. Yeah, why not? Journal for later. Particularly and reading them now. But hey. I'm a cheap bastard who waits for it. Can't actually remember. Go.
Sorry, I can't help you. I don't know this area well.
Good. Keep them coming.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. Following direct contact with an infected or weeping individual, you are required to remain in isolation for 2 continuous days. If signs of infection occur, report for transport to the flooded district.
Penny.
I can feel a great age ending.
He said he's dead.
Oh no, that's not nice. Wait, that's garbage. Garbage, 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 garbage. All.
Here, Granny, Granny, Granny.
I told you the knives go on the left. Dear? Is that you, my dear husband? My eyes aren't what they used to be.
You killed him and stole his bones.
Have you seen my little birdies? Oh, the dear things must be starving without their granny. Here, birdies. Here. Oh, my, my, my. I think I have gentlemen callers again, but not the way I used to, not the nice ones. I hear them, and they're not very polite ones either. Granny Rags, let us in. Ah, well, they'll go away again if they know what's good for them, but what a bother. Here's the key to the front door, love. You'll see to those ruffians, won't you?
Well, yes, first of all, the lawyer stuff.
Be careful, Corvo. They call her Granny Rags. You wouldn't recognize her real name, or even the name of her family. But an emperor begged for her hand once, and rich young men fought each other for her favor. I watched her consider them all, measure their worth, and find them wanting. Then, she made a different choice. You're on your way to face the High Overseer, the leader of a great cult dedicated to loathing me. What will you do, I wonder?
In time is appealing. Those dark vision. Those agility.
Birdies are sad today.
Important part.
I don't even know.
All these rats crawling all over.
Let us in, Granny. I bet she can't even hear us. She's blind, not deaf. We're here to do your washing. She's not stupid either.
Have it your way. We're here to take your money, Granny.
We're wasting our time. How much could she have? She digs in trash for a living. Let's get a drink. I'm dry as an overseer's prick.
She's been digging for 80 years. Must have found something. Hear that, Granny? Whatever you got,
come on, one of you boys should move.
Nothing personal. Just bottle street rules. Let us in. Open the damn door. Wake up, damn it.
think he noticed me. Feels like
Slackjaw gets a cut. Nothing personal. Just Bottle Street rules.
Okay, that'll be
nice. I was happy to share with them, and I know they'll do the same next time.
Open the damn door! Let us in!
I think the little birdies are sad today.
That'll... Nicely.
Granny, 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 come out with me instead. Granny, 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 you can't because you're dead.
Let us in!
You deaf bastard.
Open the damn door!
Okay, yeah, they're just not going to think. Fine.
What the?
Definitely not at that time.
Can't even hear us. She's blind, not deaf.
We're here to do your washing.
She's not stupid either.
Have it your way. We're here to take your money, Granny. Where are you asleep? Get up.
That flashed up the top. Fine, I'll just get top time.
She can't even hear us.
She's blind, not deaf. We're here to do your work.
There we go.
Garbage, 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 garbage. All of it. Oh, my dear. I knew you'd help me with those ill-mannered boys. My brave man. Listen, Granny has a birthday present for you. I got it from the outsider, and now I'm giving it to you. Go on. It's upstairs. On the vanity. I think you'll cut a nice figure with it. Remember how we used to dance? Our parties were even grander than those at the Boyle Manor. Everyone wanted to come.
Crazy eggs.
I think the little birdies are glad. I hope you like the little gift I got for you. It's the least I could do for turning those louts away. I can't bear these Bottle Street children. Ruffians, every last one of them. Rotten apples. And that slackjaw is the worst of the lot. You know what I just thought of? You could do something else for me. Another little favor. And I'd give you another present. Another lovely rune carved from the bones of a dead whale. Do you remember my doctor, dear? Dr. Galvani? Now there was a clever man. He's got all sorts of nasty rat guts and disease in his laboratory. Wouldn't it be a shame if some of that mess found its way into the Bottle Street gang's elixir still? That'd teach him. See to it, dear. I'll find you another present just like the first. Galvani lives on Clavering Boulevard. Or at least he used to. Those were the days. Now run off. My baby birdies are hungry. So precious.
I just wonder, because I've never done this the other way. Maybe I'm supposed to let them in to get the bottles died. I'll look it up. That's help. I wonder if poisoning the distillery counts. Okay, apparently I don't have to worry too.
They're shy. You'll have to go or they won't come.
And is there a quick save button? I think that's a quick save button. Yes, yes it is. Good.
Check you over. And there's an inspection fee.
To the void with Bottle Street and to the void with you. Let me out.
Oh, you don't want to talk to us like that. Fact is, Bottle Street is here to take its cut. So reach into your pockets and let's get this done. Yeah, and the inspection fee. We can't help it. Just the way we do things on Bottle Street.
I'm trapped. Boy, is it gonna get... Yeah.
Hey.
Honestly, thank you.
Let me out.
There's nobody here no more.
Hey. I owe you, brother. I won't ask about the mask. I wouldn't want my face seen either, pulling a stunt like that.
You know what? I'll return the favor. Come by Griff's shop. That's my business. Well, it was, at one time. But now I'm reduced to scavenging things from here and there as the city dies. If you need anything, I wouldn't mind trading for a little money. Maybe someday the plague will blow over and everything will go back to normal. But until then, it's scavenging for me.
You go, scavenger. Yoshi. Drop this. Kill playthroughs sometimes feel very low. Yeah.
Want to look at some of the things I found? Good prices, I swear.
Right. Almost. Alright. So. Sounds like Kogari. Let's go get this rat filth!
Wait, did you touch the door handle to Dr. Galvani's lab?
Yeah, I think so.
Then you have to scrub. The rats get their vital essences everywhere, the doctor said.
Vital essences? Does that mean guts?
I think so.
So your hands...
Guts, dies.
Children inside? I told her.
Mm-hmm.
that a lady? And have you interfere? There we go. I don't know why I feel compelled to erase things of and even
obviously, the plague rat is distinct from the ordinary rat, but in what respect? Its size and the coarseness of its fur, and I believe in its intelligence, although the experiments there are not complete. Coriander's zoological survey describes only the ordinary rat. It means plague rats have only been here for 5 or 7 years at most. This was not a gradual migration. Could they have been introduced on purpose? Perhaps by a foreign power.
Something going on. Down. Nope, no. Not in the best in having. I mean, let's not use them. Oot. Thank you. not really all that secret, I mean. I should have done a hat check while I was in there. Oh, a bit with it being a different area. Don't count.
They are burning whales.
Yes. Yes, they're very much burning the whale. Nice having air feeling. Like a promising way for later. I see. Hostile. Take a break here. Oh. Take a short with the whiskey distillery.